first things first, do we get power when we turn it on?
Yes, we do.
We can see the coolant's gone, so that's where the majority of the damage took place.
Chassis leg looks straight, which is really good. So now we can see where, whilst it looks like it's been impacted down there.
Does everything work?